I'm Nate Hagan. I'm from Toledo, Ohio. I'm a junior, and I wrestle 141. The funniest guy on the team, I'd have to say Avery Henry. Definitely Billy Miller. He tells everybody. I'd say Twitter. Xbox. Battlefield. That's my boy. I don't really listen to music too much, but when I do, I'd say it's just rap, I guess. I have a little handshake I do, and, you know, a little thing I do on the side of the mat, and just been doing it since I was young. Toughest opponent I faced. I'd say George DeCamillo. When I won my first state title, my junior year of high school. I just had to say, head outside single. Normally I'll go, you know, after I shower, I'll meet up with my parents, hang out with them. Sometimes we'll go out to eat or just spending time with them, hanging out. Klein Hill. Peter Pappas, I'm a freshman. Cheap meal, I'd have to say ice cream. Dr. Reagan, I like him a lot. I got him for a lot of classes. Early riser. I would just say my high school coach, you know, I just look up to him, Tony Guerra. Don't think about it, just keep wrestling. Don't worry about anything else except the match. You know, worry about scoring points. And let the coaches deal with the points, you know, the score of it, and just worry about keeping the scoring and keeping moving. Handball! I'd say the whole team when he tells us we're playing handball, so. Say Cliff, Coach Moore, UFC, Chuck Liddell.